beautiful.
But this is absolutely gorgeous. I can't believe all the detail and everything. It has to cost a lot of money.
That's right. It's
for the Intercontinental Champion.
That's right. Nothing but the best for him.
Well, Elizabeth, I must say, very, very impressive.
Well, thank you.
How many acres of land, all told, here on the estate?
17.
Am I going to be interrupting him?
Well, you might be.
Look at this. Does he do this all the time, continually working out?
No, that's right. Continuous workout for him.
All right, Elizabeth. Very, very impressive. As is this man, the Intercontinental Champion of the World, Macho Man Randy Savage.
Good, the announcer, how you doing?
Good to see you again, sir.
Good to see me. Yeah, do you really believe that? I mean, everything's hip between us. No problems, right, Elizabeth? No problems, right? Came in nice and easy. Yeah, that's
beautiful.
Good.
Beautiful.
Really good. Yeah, that's fine.
It's beautiful. The home is beautiful. The entire... The entire layout is just gorgeous.
Talk to me, Gene Okerlund. Would you like to talk to me?
Randy, if we can slip over here, if I could prevail upon you, I'd like to sit down and talk a little bit about the...
Sit in one of those chairs. It doesn't matter which one. That's the kind of hospital.
I like that attitude.
Heavyweight champion.
Right here in front of the pool.
That'll be fine. Yes, that'll be
let's
fine.
Talk wrestling.
Wrestling, yes. I am very great at wrestling, aren't I? Yeah. Intercontinental Heavyweight Champion, right, Elizabeth?
That's
yep.
Right.
Okay, is that satisfying my, goals? No, it is not. No. I got it all, Gene Okerlund. I got it all here.
Well, I can see you've got quite a bit, substantial wealth, of course, that you've acquired as being the Intercontinental Champion of the World, regardless of how you got that title belt on February the 8th, 1986.
First thing of the day. No problem there, but guess what? I was rich a long time ago before I even had an Intercontinental title match. That's right. No problem there at all with money. Three strives of man are pleasure, power, and possession. And pleasure, do I have pleasure, Elizabeth? Yeah, all kinds of pleasure. See that? All kinds of pleasure. You know, and possessions, I've got possessions. Now, power. Power. I believe that there's only one thing left for me to do on this planet right here.
And that is?
Yep, and that is.
That is.
I bet you can guess what that is. Tell me. You tell me. Will you tell me what that is?
The heavyweight championship of the world.
That's right. Hulk Hogan, yeah.
You want it all, don't you?
Oh, I want it all, man. I want it all. I am the greatest wrestler that ever lived, past, present, and future. No problem there. There's an airplane going by and I'm not on it. You know why I'm not on it? No title defense right there, no. I'm ready right here.
You know, I'm very curious, Macho Man Randy. Excuse me.
All right, no problem. What'd you do?
You built a fortress here of sorts for yourself. Obviously, you don't like the public around.
No, I just kind of stay by myself type of a thing. You know, like some people say paranoid, but I just say that I like to hang around the right kind of people. And who could be better to hang around than myself? Isn't that right, Elizabeth?
That's right.
The Macho Man Randy Savage with himself. Isn't that fantastic?
Excuse me, Randy, would you be terribly at the risk of sounding negative? Do you mind if I conduct the interview?
No problem, man. If you want to be negative, that's okay with me, you know, because I'm on top of the world with one more door to knock on, and I will knock on that door. You know what that door says? You know what it says on that door? It says,
doesn't say come in.
No, it says Hulk who? With a Hulk. Big question mark right there. Yeah, Hulkamania is dead. And yep. Macho Madness is more seductive than sex. Isn't that right, Elizabeth?
Wait, you didn't really say that. Do you agree with that?
Yes, if the Macho Man says it's so.
It's so. That's right. Did you get that?
Yeah. Elizabeth, I'm very curious. You look beautiful, by the way. You're tanned to bronze. How is your tennis game going?
Oh, it's going pretty well. I've been practicing quite a bit.
Yeah, you've been practicing.
And what about golf? Now, I understand you started to take up golf a little earlier on here.
I enjoy golf a lot. It's a good exercise.
Yeah.
I enjoy it a lot.
Obviously, you do a lot of swimming, Elizabeth.
Are you sure you're not getting a sore arm from stretching the microphone way over there to talk to Elizabeth or something? I wouldn't want you to get a tennis elbow or something over
well,
here.
Well, she is such a big part of your package, I've just got to talk to her, Randy. I'm very curious. Macho Man Randy Savage, does the pressure of being the Intercontinental Champion get to you?
The pressure, man. I don't really feel the pressure about being the Intercontinental Heavyweight Champion, but the pressure of not being the World Heavyweight Champion is
hopeless.
Macho Man Gene, I'm sorry to interrupt. This is a real important phone call, Macho Man. It's urgent.
It's urgent. What's urgent?
It's a national women's publication. They want to offer you $500,000 to pose for a centerfold. That's more than they offered Burt Reynolds.
$500,000?
Yeah.
Is that more than they offered Burt Reynolds?
It's more than they offered Burt Reynolds. She just said that. Did you hear that?
Yeah.
Did you hear it? Well, listen. me tell you something right now. Hang up the phone. Yeah, macho madness is more seductive than sex. I know that, yeah. But I haven't sung my song yet. No, you gotta wait a while. Yeah, long time from now. They don't deserve it.
How can you turn down a $500,000?
I just did it. Did you hear me? Yeah, I got the money. I've got the pleasures. And now I want the power. Oh, cool. Did you hear that? Yeah, it's on his door right there.
What?
Yeah.
What now?
I'm sorry, it's another important phone call.
What's urgent now? Tell me.
It's a promoter from Japan. He wants to offer you $400,000 just to come and wrestle three men.
We're talking about... The aggregate on this is nearly $1,000,000.
Unbelievable. Tell him right now, no go. Yeah, tell him that the money is nothing, but on my day off, he can bring those three guys down, and I'll feed them right here for nothing. Now hang up the phone. Hang it up!
Can't believe it, Randy.
Sorry,
Randy.
No.
You know, I was amazed this morning when I arrived here at your home, Macho Man Randy Savage. Yes, I can tell you. I found a young couple honeymooning, as a matter of fact, and the young lady insisted she see you before they continue on the honeymoon.
It's a typical type situation. Women can't help themselves. They just...
What is this?
Oh, man, there's a typical situation. Get her out of here, Elizabeth. I'm sorry. No, I know how you feel. Dreams. In your dreams. Fantasize. Gene Okerlund.
You have got to be kidding.
I've got
what can I do?
Unbelievable.